Baton Rouge, I get it, what's going on. I do, I get what's going on in the country. I have the life experience as a black boy and also as a black man. Yes, I've been racially profiled. I've been the victim of police misconduct and brutality growing up in New Orleans. I also had 5 black boys at home that I love dearly. And one of them is 16. And he's driving now. And even as your chief of police, yes, I've had that conversation with my son. Don't play loud music. Don't wear a do-rag. Always wear a shirt when you drive. Anytime you talk to a police officer, address them as sir. Put your registration insurance over your visor because I don't want it in the glove compartment box because I don't want you reaching over. I've had those conversations as your chief of police with my son. But I'm also that guy who stands side by side with some of the finest men and women who wear this uniform, like those officers behind me, and officers I work with all throughout this state. True public servants who understand the values of loyalty, duty, respect, selfless service, honor, integrity, and personal courage. I am that guy as well. Baton Rouge, I get it. From the bottom of my heart. But we have taken those first steps here in Baton Rouge to build trust and legitimacy in our police department. And it begins in the heart. And we have been putting that work. We have begun the cultural changes that are needed to meet the public's expectation. I understand that we have more work to do, but you know, when we said, keep talking, Baton Rouge, because we will never stop listening, we meant that. It wasn't just a phrase. We're listening. And I do believe that in my heart, that this Baton Rouge community sees and witnesses the change that has been going on. And just perhaps that's why we're not seeing some of the issues that they're experiencing in other cities. And we're going to pray that that continues. But we must be committed to gaining a collective understanding that no matter how or who we are or how we identify ourselves, that we will continue to move forward with our focus to build a stronger and a united Baton Rouge. We'll take questions.